touchdowns against both Tennessee and Green Bay, and some movement along the end of the line.
We'll start on the 45. Offense, 5-yard penalty. Still first down.
Well, Anderson, the referee, Roosevelt missed the fullback move. The offensive line, one of the best in football. Pouncey and DeCastro, Pro Bowl players and first-round picks. The other three were all undrafted out of college. But it's a terrific unit. The big story during the warm-up tonight, Antonio Brown, leading receiver in the league in yards. He missed practice time this week with an injured right big toe, and he was clearly not running very well during the warm-up. He's wide to the left of Roethlisberger, who hands it off to Le'Veon Bell. And he powers out across the 25.